There's a storm coming in.
Soon as I get Toto into him. Toto!
Lord, I don't believe that child.
Now, what was it you wanted me to do?
I did it myself.
Oh.
I wanted a hand with these here clothes before the storm blew them all away.
I'm sorry, Aunt Em. I didn't
think. No, you never do, child. Now we're fixing for a twist here, and you're all playing games with that dog, and in your Sunday dress, too. Serve you right if you both blew away.
I imagine it would.
What was that?
Oh, I'm not much help around here for you, am I? Always daydreaming and stuff. I bet it would be a big load off your back if I did blow away, wouldn't it?
I imagine it would.
It would?
Dorothy, you know how much your Uncle Henry and I love you, don't you? Trying sometimes, and I'll need you when you're not. that ain't him.
Who's on him?
Where am I?
You're in the Land of Oz, where munchkins live.
Ah! Look, she done set her house down on Eva Me.
Is she dead?
Yeah, and I don't think she's gonna like it.
No, she's not gonna like it.
Mm.
Wait. Congratulations!
You just killed the Wicked Witch of the East.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Girl, I'm going to write to that funeral.
But I didn't mean to kill anybody.
Well, what's going on around here?
Hello, girl. Can I please have your autograph?
Hi.
Oh, thank you.
Hello.
Who are you?
Ah, well, I'm the Good Witch of the North Side.
The Good Witch of the North Side?
Maybe you know me better being my stage name.
Ada Pearl, the feel-good girl.
Your stage name?
Yes, I have a magic act. I do tricks.
Does she ever?
Are you getting smart, are you? You better cool or I'll turn yous into something.
Ada Pearl, this child, she set her house down on your sister Evamine.
Oh!
That is all Evamine, ain't it?
Yeah, I know. Tacky pantyhose and wears from anywhere.
Wait, hold on a minute. That means there's only three witches left in Oz. Me, the Good Witch of the North Side, me sister Glinda, the Good Witch of the South, and then there's Eveline.
Eveline!
The Wicked Witch of the West. She's a real downer. You'd want to watch out for her. Now, let's get down to business, love. What's your name?
Well, my name is...
Ah, don't tell me. I'll use me magic.
Your what?
Me magic. Shannon.
No.
Sarah.
No.
Katie.
No.
Kelsey.
No.
Molly.
No. My name is Dorothy.
That was going to be my next guess.
You call that magic?
Listen, love, I'm doing the best I can, all right?
Well then, could you help me get back to Kansas?
Kansas? Oh, that's a kip. Are you having a laugh? That comes under the head of transporting a minor across state lines. Maybe you better go see the Wiz.
Yeah, she'll have to go see the Wiz.
I bet he could do it.
Dorothy, you'll have to go see the Wiz.
Who?
Don't mind secondhand shoes?
Well, I've never had a pair this beautiful.
But you gotta promise not to take them off until you're home.
All right, I promise, but why?
Because they got some real secret powers.
To do what?
I don't know, that's the bleeding secret.
Well, they're just my size anyways.
And this kiss. will protect you wherever you go, except in the poppy field.
What's wrong with the poppies?
Oh, it's terrible. You wake up and all your clothes out of style. You'd know about that, wouldn't you? Now, just a wave of my wand. I'm just going to wave this thing 3 or 4 times. Going to wave this thing 3 or 4 times. And, you know, I think I'm just going to take Lewis.
Adam Pearl's done it again, y'all.
But she never told me to get to the Emerald City.
Oh, darling.
You can't miss it.
I can't?
No. You see that road of yellow bricks?
Yeah.
Just follow that road for 2 days now.
Right.
But watch out for a lot of spooky things.
Like what?
Beware of those awful Kalida people. But most of all, watch out for the Wicked Witch of the West. That girl is mean.
Outside of that, have a nice trip.
Crows, give me a break. It ain't beating me up here.
Shoo, Crows, shoo. Get out of here.
Psst. Psst. No, I know scarecrows can't talk.
Hey, honey, what's your name?
Dorothy.
You got any spare change?
No.
You know, some spare change, some loose bread, anything till I get my head together.
Now, what would a scarecrow do with money?
Well, I've been saving up to buy me some brains.
That's silly. You can't buy brains.
You can't?
No.
Well, how about that?
What do you want brains for anyways? Isn't it any fun being a scarecrow?
Well, I thought it would be, but after about 15 minutes up in this pole, I knew I wasn't going anyplace.
Well, scarecrow, how would you like to get down off that pole?
I thought you'd never ask. Just pull in that van back there. Man, it sure feels good to finally stand on my own 2 feet again.
I guess you haven't had it easy, have you?
Honey, you know it.
Powerful wiz, and he can do miracles. So he's gonna get me back to Kansas. Hey, you know what?
Of course not. I don't know anything.
Maybe he could get you some brains.
Brains? You really mean that?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get my brains! I'm gonna get my brains! I'm gonna get my brains! I sure hope my hat can handle it. To me. Looks more like it was.
What's he saying?
Don't have FTV, Chris, don't be just fine.
minute. How did you ever get that way?
Well, I wasn't always made out of tin, you know.
No?
No. I used to be a real flesh and blood wood chopper. Till one day, a wicked old witch put a spell on my axe.
A spell?
Yeah, and she really did some number. Let me tell you, I mean, one day, I was just chopping down a tree, and damn, if that old axe didn't slip and cut off my left leg.
Mm-mm-mm. Ain't that something?
Yeah, I thought so too. So I went here to this tinsmith I knew, and I said, hey man, do you think you could fix me up with a tin leg? Well, he did. And the next day, I'm back chopping, doing my thing. And damn, if that old axe didn't slip again, I cut off my right leg.
Now?
So I go back to the tinsmith, and I get myself another tin leg.
At no point did it occur to you to get yourself a new axe?
Well, before I knew what was happening, bit by bit, I was all tin. And that's the way it all came about.
You poor man.
Well, you can't have everything.
And that's the truth.
God's honest truth.
Cross your heart.
No. I can't do that.
I knew it. He was just jiving us all along.
No,
come on, Dorothy.
Wait. I can't cross my heart because I don't have a heart.
You don't have a heart?
Well, it didn't come with the suit. You know, nowadays, it ain't just good enough being good looking.
Well then, come with us to the Emerald City and see the Wiz. They say he can do almost anything for anybody.
Yeah? Just show me the way.
Pick your right foot up.
Scare me. Do he scare you?
No way, man. No way.
Don't hit me no more.
Will you dig that?
Don't you know you can hurt a person that way?
And you call yourself the mighty king of the jungle?
Well, you don't see no other cat begging for the gig, do you?
Man, you've got a yellow streak a mile wide.
And it's not.
It's my mane. I just had it touched up this morning.
You coward! Going around roaring at people? You ought to be ashamed.
Ah!
Well,
I am, but it's not my fault. No, wait. I was an only cub. Daddy left home when I was born, and Mama, she was such a strong lady. It was always, do this, child, or don't do that. You call them paws clean? Lick behind your ears, child, or you don't get no dessert. And all I ever got was a bunch of schizophobic freeniers.
Well, where did you get all that big work from?
My owl.
What owl?
I've been seeing a high-priced owl for 3 years now.
An owl?
Yes, an owl. An hour each time. You don't realize what kind of money that runs into.
And this here owl, what does he have to say in relation to your disgraceful self?
Owls don't give answers. They just ask questions like, who? 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 So I guess all I'll ever be is a big old pussycat.
Aw, it could be worse. At least you got a heart.
At least you got a brain. Even if it is making him a pretty mixed-up cat.
What good's a heart? What good's a brain if you don't get no courage?
You know, maybe, just maybe, if you came with us to see the Great Wiz, he could give you some courage just like that.
In only one session? Gentlemen, little mama, of course. May I fill out your foursome?
Where are we? I think we're lost.
What makes you say that?
Because we don't know where we are.
Then let's go this way.
He's on down, 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 he's on down.
Why is it getting so dark?
It beats me.
It's nowhere near sundown yet.
Wait a minute. I think I know. This is the part of the forest where those Kalidas live.
What's a Kalida?
I was afraid you was gonna ask me that. Yeah.
Tin Man?
Yes, honey?
You sure saved us all.
Oh, it was no big thing.
And Scarecrow, you sure kept your cool, too.
What can I say?
That's right. Offense always gets the headlines. No one ever talks about the defense anymore.
And what kind of defense were you doing, oh, mighty king of the jungle?
The kind of defense only kings can do.
And what's that?
King Fu?
King Fu!
No, wait a minute. I know my lion was more scared than anybody, but he saved me 3 or 4 times.
Yeah, there you go, Jack. I sure did. And I would have done more in there too, but in the middle of it, I got this furball.
Yeah, he got a furball.
A furball? Man, you are something else.
You ain't nothing but a big old pussycat.
What do you know? You don't know anything about it. Yeah, I guess you're right. A big old pussycat. That's all I am. That's all I'll ever be.
No, you won't.
I won't.
Squad?
Yeah, the My Squad from Miami.
Miami Mice? Now look at here, Mousifer. How come I can never find no mouse when I need one, baby?
All right, buddy. Now where'd you get them poppies from, huh?
Poppies? Actually, I'm from out of town. I came here with the Lions Club. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
You're under arrest.
But I didn't do nothing. He'll pay for my clothes. I demand to see my mama. Mama.
Find the Wiz.
And the Lion.
All right, come on, move it.
There
move
you are. Buddy.
Wait till my owl hears about this.
What happened?
Look, I want to tell you there, your cat was really flying.
We're sorry, officer, very sorry. We won't let it happen again.
All right, just make sure he never goes into the pop field again. You hear?
We'll do our best, sir. Thank you. Man, what did you get yourself into?
Little mama. I almost found that rainbow.
Excuse me, but would you mind if you could please carry on with this outside some other city?
Who are you?
I am the royal gatekeeper, and we don't allow any trash here in the Big Green Apple.
But we've got to see the Wiz.
You must be mad. The Wiz never sees anyone, anywhere or any time, where on the other hand, if you would care to make it worth my while?
Is it worth your while keeping your knee bone connected to your shin bone?
Fine, there's no need for an attitude.
You better let us hear it, or I'm gonna chop down this gate.
Oh, very well, but first, you need to wear a pair of green glasses.
Why?
Why? Because that's the rules, that's why. Now get out of my sight.
I oughta chop down this old gate anyway.
I said, be gone. Well, there goes the neighborhood.
Funny?
Nobody sees the Wiz.
Why?
They say he's too terrible to behold.
What's he look like?
A man-eating snake, a ginormous dragon, a huge elephant. And you want to see the Wiz? The ruby slippers of the Wicked Witch of the East. If you want to see the Wiz, you go right ahead.
Let me tell you.
Wait.
My name is Dorothy.
And what do you all want?
I want a heart.
That's better. Now, I listen to your problems one at a time, begin with you. Come here.
Oh, please, Mr. Wiz. You've got to help me get back to Kansas.
I don't got to do anything. The Great Wiz does as he pleases and no more.
Oh, no, sir. You don't got to do anything at all, but would you?
Tell me, where did you get such a marvelous pair of ruby slippers?
From the Good Witch of the North Side.
And a pearl, the feel-good girl.
How would you like to trade them for beautiful emerald wizard ring?
Oh, no, I can't. I made a promise.
Break it.
But I was taught never to break a promise.
You know, I can understand why a child like you wanted to go to Brazil, Mozambique. But Kansas? Did I hear you correctly? Get back to Kansas.
Yes, sir.
And what's wrong with it here?
Nothing.
Does my fantastic Emerald City displease you?
Oh, no, sir. I think it's the most beautiful place I've ever seen, but there's my home, and there's Aunt Em and Toto, and I can't forget about them, can I?
You may do whatever you want. Besides, what is a home but a place you leave anyway, full of broken furniture, faded memories, and shattered dreams? Why not forget it? Land! What do you want?
To get the hell out of here!
Is that your only request?
Yes, sir, and I agree. What is a home but broken furniture, faded memories, cold oatmeal? Oh, if only you knew my mama!
But what is it you want?
Well, some courage?
You mean the mighty king of the jungle's a coward!
Only when I'm scared.
Weakness. That's your only strength. Scarecrow, come here. Are you a coward too?
No, sir. I don't have the brains to be afraid of anything.
Oh, no?
Except for fire, I know that much.
Scared of nothing, you thought. How little we know ourselves. Which is more deceptive, the foolish wise man or the wise fool?
Which more? So foolish wise man or wise? Foolish wise? Why did you ask me? I was never much good at multiple choice.
Why, you dumb sack of straw. Tin Man, do you know anything or not?
Only that I want to heart your business.
What on earth for? Without one, you'll never know pain or hurt or sorrow.
But there's more to feeling things than just that, isn't there?
Possibly. But are you sure it's worth the suffering?
Oh, I'll take my chances, your wizness. I'll take my chances. archer business?
Will you lay off the wizard's business? Come now, I've made my decision. I will get you a heart and new brains and new courage, and I'll get Dorothy back to Kansas.
All right, yeah.
If what? If you kill the most evil, most terrible, most powerful of all witches in Oz, the Wicked Witch of the West.
But I couldn't do something like that.
Why not? You've already killed one Wicked Witch.
That was an accident.
I do not care how it happened. You're the best Wicked Witch killer in this country.
Mr. Wiz, what do I have to do to get my brains?
Kill the Wicked Witch of the West, of course.
You just told Dorothy she had to do that!
I do not care who does it! This is a package deal! As long as the Wicked Witch of the West still lives, none of you gets anything.
But I don't want to go around killing anybody.
Dorothy, if you want to get back to Kansas bad enough, you're just going to have to pay for it.
The front at any moment now. Good news.
On your knees! When you speak to me. Now. First. A little higher. About an inch to the right. It feels so good to be a liberty.
Oh, Most Wicked Majesty, the message has arrived.
A message, Your Evil Miss.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, for your sake, it had better be good news.
Good news? Good news. Yeah, I've got a really good piece of good news for you. Mostly.
Mostly?
Yeah.
What do you mean, mostly?
Well, firstly, Dorothy and her friends are on the way up here, and they're going to do you in.
Ha ha ha!
We couldn't get the slippers away from Dorothy.
What?
Sadly, I've got to go now.
But you brought me nothing but bad news. Where's the good news you promised?
Good news? Good news, yeah. The good news is there ain't no more bad news.
You hired this idiot.
Well, I did, boy.
A pox on your house.
A pox my ass.
A pox on both your houses.
My mobile home too.
Oh, shut up. Come back here, you! I know it's not your fault.
No, it's not my fault.
I'm going to be very fair about this.
Very fair?
Mm-hmm.
Good, I can leave.
Hi, hi!
Oh, no, you can leave. Please don't hang me. No, please.
All right! If you want something done properly around here, you've got to do it yourself. She doesn't?
No, she sends herself out to be dry cleaned.
I've got him! I've got him all! I captured him all! And we're gonna have straws sound! I didn't tell anyone to take five.
Oh, please, Mrs. Witch! I haven't seen the lion since I've been here!
So what? I want you to scrub the floors, polish the silver, vacuum the rugs, and you do windows, don't you? And you! Get that water on my sights! Oh, and Dorothy, are you going to give me those lovely slippers?
I can't.
I'll give you all my good tips.
Oh, Lord, Mama, I'll nobody want those.
I'll never take my shoes off.
Give them to me, you little brat.
Hey, Mama, do you know what my owl would say about you?
Owl? No, what?
You crazy.
Is that a put down?
No, your fatness.
Your fatness? For that, I'm gonna have your hide!
Oh, the dangerous species. Please tell her.
You leave my lion alone. You.
Yeah.
That bunch is coming back from seeing the Wicked Witch of the West. Well, the Wiz gave strict orders that they were never going to be allowed back in the Emerald City again. So they can just go back from seeing the Wicked Witch of the West alive. That means she must be. And if they did that to her, and I tell them that they can't. Oh, I wish I was back on unemployment.
Can't you
feel a brand new day? Can't you feel a brand new day? Can't you feel a brand new day? Can't you feel a brand new day?
Hello in day!
Goodbye out there.
Open up in there!
What for?
Because we want to see the wizard again, you big dummy.
Impossible. You can't. He moved.
He moved? How come?
I don't know. It had something to do with social housing.
You better open this gate.
You see, I can't. The man with the keys. He's gone on vacation. He won't be back until next month.
You tell him to take his vacation some other time.
Well, I guess we better take this big bag of money and go.
Money? What money?
Well, see, we brought back this big bag of loot for the Wiz, and how much you think is in there, brother lad?
Bag? What bag? Oh, well, between the gold and the silver, I would say somewhere in the vicinity of a round figure.
I see it is at least twice as much as that.
So, when the man with the keys comes back, we'll leave this bag right here by the gate. Come on, Dorothy, we gotta be going.
Silver? Gold? Where?
Gotcha.
Oh, darn, I fall for this every night.
We're going to see the Wiz!
Woo!
Fine, but I don't want to be there when you wake him up. And you look with your eyes, not your hands.
Mr. Wiz, we're back. You could say that old Eveline has been done in.
Wouldn't you say that lady was liquidated?
Mr. Wiz, where are you?
Everywhere.
Well, we've come back to get what you promised.
I'm busy.
Busy? What kind of stuff is that?
It's a cop-out.
You owe us everything right now, Mr. Wiz.
Go away!
But Mr. Wiz, you promised.
Go away!
Hey guys, I think I found something.
Have you seen Mr. Wiz?
No, as a matter of fact, the Wiz isn't here right now.
Then who are you?
I'm a
fake!
A fraud!
A phony!
And you're a girl!
And you look just like everybody else in the morning!
Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are?
Who do you think I am? Who is the great, the terrible, the omnipotent Wizard of Oz in reality?
Yeah?
Just a former nobody from Omaha, Nebraska.
Why, isn't that near Kansas?
Yeah, it's right next door.
I don't understand.
Of course not. Nobody knows my secret, just as until now, nobody ever sees the real me. Look, y'all, all I ever wanted were the simple things in life. Power, prestige, and money. I did everything back in Omaha. I sold used cars, I was pitchmen in a carnival. I even peddled in bleaching creams from door to door, but nothing ever worked. Then one day, I got the call.
The call?
The call from who?
The call from the Almighty himself. And that voice said to me, "Son, what you ought to do is spread the good word." And I said, "Why?" And that voice said to me, "For the simple things in life, power, prestige, and money."
An almighty voice really said that to you?
Well, I can't swear whether it was coming to me live or on tape, but I heard it as clear as a bell.
Then what happened?
The next day, I heard where 500 folks were going to get together at a county fair.
Yeah?
So I rented myself a hot air balloon.
Say what?
Check this out. I come floating down from out of the clouds to lay my main message on a multitude and whip up the granddaddy of our revival meetings. Now, unfortunately, as my balloon was coming down from over the carousel, a violent windstorm came up. Next thing I knew, I was drifting over this huge desert someplace. Then, through an opening in the clouds, started floating down, landed right here in Oz. Right in the middle of a lady's social.
Come. What happened next, Mr. Wiz, my man?
Well, these ladies swore they'd never seen a balloon before. They thought some miracle had delivered me to them. And before you could say wizard, they promoted me all over town and sold tickets for a benefit in which they said I was going to perform another miracle. Naturally, I did.
Well, yeah, but what kind of another miracle did you put on them cats and kittens?
Green glasses. The glasses with the green lenses, like the one everyone's wearing. Like the ones I was wearing the day I landed here.
But there's no miracle behind a pair of green shades, is there?
The miracle, my friend, is what you allow your eyes to see through them. If you believe within your heart you'll move, then no one can change that you must go. Believe what you feel, know you're right, because the time will come around when you say it's yours. Believe. Don't you?
Well, I'd feel a whole lot better if I knew I had something upstairs other than a whole bunch of straw.
Well, if I found green glasses for all of them out there, I bet I could find a brain somewhere here for you. Look what we got here. All brain. Through the miracle of modern science, they have dehydrated, pre-frozen, and packaged distillation of some of the best brains in the world. We're gonna restuff your head with this.
Man, I finally know where my head is at.
A heart, you say?
Yeah.
Then a heart it shall be. You know what? A beautiful young lady gave her heart to me. Now I give it to you.
Are the batteries included?
And no extra charge.
All you fine ladies out there, watch out.
As for you, Jack, I got something here that'll do the trick. Stay still.
Yeah, all right!
All right!
All right!
All right!
Mr. Wiz, what have you got in there to get me all the way back to Kansas?
Dorothy, I'm sorry. I can do a lot of things for a lot of people, but I just don't know how to get you back home to Kansas. The answer's just not in the box.
Of course not. The answer is out there.
Out where?
Out there. Now, tell me, Mr. Wiz, do you still have that balloon that brought you here from Nebraska?
Yeah, the ladies put it up in the park and made a national shrine out of it.
Just as I thought. Now, if you take the balloon and multiply it by the square root of 7.996234, plus the coefficient of a box of Rice Krispies, plus the tangent of an apple and orange plus a banana, you should be able to take Dorothy back to Kansas.
Yeah, I bet it would.
Then when do we go?
Now, hold on. You're not going to make me leave all this.
All what?
My power, my prestige, and my money!
You mean your big old empty room where nobody comes to see you? You're afraid to go out unless people find out you're fooling them?
I am not afraid. I just like to keep a low profile.
You know, I bet if you got started all over again someplace...
No.
You could have all this, and maybe even have some friends.
Friends? Do you really think so?
Oh, you're not so bad. Once a person gets to know you...
Friends. Huh.
And when we get back to Kansas, I'll give you my ruby slippers.
Well, what are we all waiting for?
All right!
My fellow Aussies. No, let me say my friends. Aww. On this memorable day when friends must part, we must remember that to everything there is a season. A time to keep and a time to cast away.
Yeah.
A time to keep and a time to cast away.
Yeah!
Today is both times for us. A time to keep, a time to keep, and a time to remember. Yeah, I said a time to remember. And at this very same moment, a time when we will stop, holding on to things that make us feel safe.
All right!
And embrace ourselves and all our beautiful habits. And got to know in your heart, sometimes there are things we hold on to as sacred, holding us down.
and shoes. Where am I?
Attapearl!
Ah, Dorothy, love. Did you join the circus?
No. These are my friends. They came with me to see the Wiz too.
Ah, did you see him?
Yeah.
Did you get what you wanted?
Well, they did, but I still haven't gotten home to Kansas yet.
How about me sister Glinda? She'd be able to think of something.
Who?
I told you about me sister Glinda, the good witch at us out.
Where can we find her?
Ah! Don't worry, short arse. I'll have her over here before you can say the great gugumabugumashugumah. Just a wave of my magic hanky. Listen, that's Glinda. That's Glinda's team song. Go on, you good team.
But it's costing me a fortune to do it.
Now, come over here, darling.
Miss Glinda, my name is Dorothy, and these are my friends.
Oh, I know all about you.
You do?
Oh, I've been watching you on my crystal ball, hopping from one wish to another, hitting them with houses and washing them down the drain.
Yeah, nobody knows the trouble I've seen.
Well, relax, child. Hi, Pussycat.
Well then, will you help me get back to Kansas?
Why, honey? You got your ruby slippers. They will take you home in no time. Don't you ever talk to your feet?
No.
Attapearl? You could have told her the secret right off.
Of course I could have, but look at the show I'm after putting on.
Miss Glinda, please tell me the secret.
Come on, Adper. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Do you want to go to me, Gaff?
Bye, Adaperl.
Bye, I'll talk to you later.
You mean, that's all there ever was to it? Just clicking my heels 3 times and I'm home?
I guess that's it, little mama.
Well, if you think about it, if you knew that, you never would have met me.
Yeah, you wouldn't have met any of us.
Honey, what a shame.
No, it wasn't a shame. Because if I'd have gone back then, I never would have known if you'd got your heart. I never would have seen you get your brains, and you...
Dorothy, do you really have to go?
Well, logically, even if she does go, she can always come back with the ruby slippers.
And I will, Scarecrow. I promise. But don't you guys see?
When I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home, I wish I was back there. Things I've been knowing. Wind that makes the tall grass bend into leaning. Suddenly the raindrops that fall have a meaning, sprinkling the sea. Makes it all so clear. Maybe there's a chance for me to go
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Lodge Tour Home would like to thank you for your support this evening. We would like to thank our sponsors and Parents Council for organising prizes for tonight's raffle. All winners are displayed as you exit the auditorium. We hope you enjoy the show. Safe home.